You tried to debunk what I said about you already. You tried to leave YouTube when your wife got exposed. We're not.
I never left YouTube, pussy. I never left YouTube.
Yeah, you did. You was crying. We played the video, bro.
What I was crying about?
Crying about motherfucking your wife getting exposed, but you wouldn't mention it. We knew why you was leaving. The real reason.
No, I was in my feelings that day.
Yeah, because your wife got exposed.
No, I was in my feelings that day because I was...
Bro, you're not smarter than me. You're not going to outsmart me. You can't...
You're not smart. What the fuck you talking about?
I'm smarter than you. I don't have to be the smartest. I'm smarter than you.
You ain't smart as shit, bitch. That's what it was. My power, I live at that shirt review because I get tired of y'all niggas always trying to shoot a nigga down. Real tall. A nigga trying to do something with this bitch positive. Either it's a shirt or a bike. Anything a nigga trying to do positive, y'all got a shit on it. Yeah, that's part of the reason why I left. I said, these niggas ain't shit over here.